Hello, what's up guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Bugs. So today I'm going to show you how to fix Microsoft Store apps not downloading problem in your Windows 10 PC. So in yesterday night I tried to install the one application via my Microsoft Store, but unfortunately this Microsoft Store does not working, which means that it only shows downloading. So if you have the same issue, just follow me friends. So let's get started. So first of all, reset your Microsoft Store application in your Windows 10 PC and followed by check your network status. So how to do that processes? So just press your Windows key in your keyboard and then one pop-up window is opening. So here you can press that gear icon to accessing the settings menu. Now in the settings section you can go to app settings. And then it shows my entire installed applications. So here you can locate Microsoft Store application. So finally I locate it. So just press it. And then go to advanced options. But friends, you can check one thing. In this app permissions, does enable all the settings or not? So if not enable, so just click to enable it. And then scroll down. And once click to reset this Microsoft Store application, but don't worry about it. It won't affect your installed applications. So just select it. And it asks for confirmation. So just press reset. So once you've done this process, just close all the settings. And also check your network connection status. So here my network is disabled. So I try to connect it. So finally my network is now ready to use. So if you have time, just restart your Windows PC. So after the restarting is completed, now once again I try to check my Microsoft Store application because this problem is solved or not. So just click to open it. So finally here you can see my same application is now starts to downloading and this trick is works very smoothly. So this is the way you can easily fix your all Microsoft Store problems by watching my tutorial. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Bugs. And thanks for watching.